Welcome back, everybody. So, where we last left off, the three of us just beat Ben, thanks to Kyle's ability to stay on that rolling thing.
You had no part in beating me.
Like how he said we.
I said we beat Ben, thanks to Kyle. What more do you want from me?
Kyle beat me.
How far
you, Ben? My admission of being helped by somebody isn't enough for you.
Oh, it's here.
Yeah, I don't think you can get it unless you have a key.
Yeah, I think you need a key. And I have that key.
Ben's the only one with the key.
There's nowhere to go get anything. Ben.
I don't see an item shop on the way.
No, there's not.
That's kind of balls, man.
I think we're screwed. I don't think anybody's going to get it.
No.
I'm going to get there in time.
I'm gonna go for a ride. Screw it.
The only chance now is just getting as many coins as you can. I don't think anybody can catch me right now.
And my problem is, now that I've got the key, I can't get another item.
Yes, Kyle, do it.
Kyle might get a
get
star.
Kyle gets a star.
Yes.
Kyle gets a star.
Now I shall be last.
Yes.
You know, if you guys saved up your coins and all stole stars from me, you might be able to catch up.
I haven't been able to steal a star.
If I had multiple star steals from me. Here we go. No items from me. Where's Ben?
I don't have anything of anything.
Oh, inviting him right now would just skip him ahead.
I'm right beside you.
No thanks. Alright.
Everything is coming up now, house.
So, is there a chance that I could, if I went down here...
No, I don't think so.
I could get a key... Oh, there's better chances of getting keys up here. Three moves. One, two, three. I have a better chance down there of getting an item from that random item.
Yeah, no one's gone down there yet.
There's a very small chance I can get an item down here, so... If I roll a one on my next turn, I'll possibly get a key.
Possibly.
A key.
Oh.
Wah,
wah, wah, wah. Bad rollback.
It's okay.
I did do the fight the power fist. You were right.
No one's ever on the tracks.
No one. No one's gotten booted yet by smiley old.
Disappointing.
Smiley old man train.
Old man trainy train. I have been on these tracks for doggone 80 years. Just one day I'd like to fuck that other train into caboose.
Oh,
what are
shit.
We doing?
I like fuck. That the old train is
Becky's in the middle. You're moving around. You're
it's
avoiding,
all against me.
You're avoiding the bombs.
Okay.
Okay.
Thanks for letting me know.
And we're throwing them at you with A. And yeah, we're just... Oh no, guys, we hold back and then flick forward to throw them at her. Okay?
Okay.
You aim to.
Oh.
You actually got the advantage back because our controls are way harder.
Yeah, they're real hard.
And the harder you flick, the further they go.
Oh, it's
so she's middle.
I thought it was holding.
Yeah, she's mid-range, you want to flick a little lighter.
Oh!
Oh!
Yeah! Oh!
That was really difficult.
I made sure not to hit you with a bomb there.
No, you didn't.
Last time.
No, you didn't.
Just throwing him like far off.
Pandering.
You had 0 points for that.
I got some points.
Did you?
Yep. Right.
Oh, okay.
I think
you
like
nothing.
Two. Or
it's a DK go.
Nine.
Last two turns.
Two to nine.
Eight.
Thanks.
Ah,
because I had the chat team behind me. Their belief in me. Made me win.
Yeah, if you guys decide to try to land on a Bowser, you might possibly get a Star Steal through Bowser.
Really?
But I don't know if Bowser Star Steal is a good thing. Does he actually steal Star for you?
Or
does he... I don't understand
just
how that
steal
works.
It?
Okay, give me a one. No. Looks like this game's over. Looks like it all came up Fraser.
Uh-oh.
Becky versus Fraser.
Better be some way to steal
to give
four
this
stars
to you.
In this.
Play it. Let's.
You play want it. To play it, or should I give it to you though? Because I fucked you over. I
guess
is it the
Let's
same
see.
Duel again?
In the right. same game.
Yeah, it is. It's the exact same
That's
duel.
That's hilarious.
Okay, so what do we do?
All you do is press A when he says go.
No, let's just do it. All do
right.
it.
Okay.
Don't.
All right. I'm not. I will not. I promise you, I will not hold back. Ready? All right.
Yeah, pop gun duel.
Press A as soon as the Goomba says go. As soon. Okay. Ready? You have to press start, I think. Okay. I think it's you. Oh, okay. Any of us. Three, two, one. got you. I kept my promise. Yeah, I know you did, but I did it first.
Whenever I said that you need to do it, you shouldn't have done it.
You are such a bad boyfriend.
Yeah, you are.
Don't you know that yes means no?
Yeah, girls don't say what they mean.
Exactly. They say opposite.
You should know that by now.
Old fresh, fresh can't win one. Ash. Fresh.
It's gonna degrade
geez.
To it
for
like the final point.
So it's degraded. Yeah, it's gone there before.
Like that gargling noise that happens in The Simpsons when that toy drowns in the plastic.
Sneak to the red button and out the door while the chain chomp snores. Hide in the barrel if he wakes. So down moves forward, up moves backwards,
release.
And you let go to just hide.
Okay.
So don't move while he's awake. Okay.
Stop!
Here we go. It's kind of like musical chairs. We're all dead. We're all dead. We all bit off
really?
More than we could chew. Yeah.
Seriously?
None of us hit on time.
You have to let go really
yeah,
early.
Like the second he opens his eyes.
Damn it.
Shit.
Wow.
So much for us. We're all losers.
Par for the course for me.
Jesus.
I was so Man. Satisfied Last that you got taken away.
Ten.
Yeah.
Seven.
Fuck off. I really wish I could do something dickish in my last couple turns.
I know.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Well, you do have an item.
A key?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Throw it at
Yeah, you can't make it there, right? No, you can make it, Ben.
Two turns? Oh, maybe I could. Maybe. I don't know. I'd have to roll really high.
What's, Oops. I want
yeah,
to,
too far back.
I want the chance of hitting Bowser. One, two, four... I can't hit Bowser on this turn. Damn. I was hoping maybe hitting Bowser and really mixing things up.
Yeah.
But. Ooh. I didn't even think of this. Oh, shoosh. Oh, I feel horrible.
Who's it gonna be?
I can't decide or I'm gonna be an asshole. I gotta flip a coin.
This is true. I gotta flip a coin.
Anybody got a coin?
I got a beer cap.
I think beer caps are like predisposed to hit one.
Yeah, so
but you
on
don't
the
know
other.
Which one. I have a button.
Button's pretty even.
All right, so which side? Oh, that's oh,
you
still like a
job.
Bottle cap.
That's a bit the same.
Anybody have a coin?
Here,
are we
I'll
all this
put
poor?
Put two hands behind my back.
All right. And what am I asking for?
One or two. Two is Kyle. One is Becky.
What are you even gonna do? You're just gonna choose
your
in your
shit.
Head.
Yeah, you can cheat.
No, I won't.
Your bias could come into this.
What?
Oh, I thought you were gonna like show out. All right, that was two, and this was one.
Show it to Kyle.
Show it to Kyle.
Well, okay.
Yeah, either yeah. way.
So I'm choosing one or two.
One is Becky. Two is Kyle.
I still don't know.
I choose two. Oh.
Wait.
You were supposed to choose right or left.
Yeah, that's why. I was like, so if he chooses two, you put up two and he gets two.
I thought that was self-explanatory.
I thought you were going to have...
Idiot.
Perhaps not.
I thought you were going to have either one or two, and then you reveal your hand showing the number. Which one?
Showing the number that you just picked.
No, no, no.
Oh, my God.
You would have shown if he
Should
picked
we try
one.
It again?
Yeah, actually, either way,
try
that wouldn't
again.
Have worked.
Oh, my God.
One is Becky. Two is Kyle. You're picking right or left.
One. Left. So it's Becky.
Yeah,
Becky,
I win.
This is her star.
Oh my God!
Sorry.
One of the funnier things I've seen in a long time.
You know what?
What?
No. Okay, never mind. Yeah, I'm taking Becky.
Fair is fair is fair.
Well, at least Becky was entertained by that.
Crying.
That was incredible.
So
they're calling you an idiot.
How? How are they calling me an
no.
idiot?
You're both idiots.
How am I the idiot in this situation?
I do like how you said two, and so he held out the one that held up two. He's like, how? What?
All right. Beck, can you hit? No,
God.
You can't. You can't either.
Oh, God.
I had four at that point, too. Oh, God.
I'll go this
What a lot of
dead this time. Becky can't afford it, but you can steal some coins. You might as well take from me since I took from you, and I am in the lead with
5 stars. Frig, I'd be close because you'd have 100 coins plus 33.
26. Nice. Oh.
They're basically calling us all idiots.
Not me, I was not involved.
Uh-oh. Yes. Another duel.
Impartial observer.
Rematch. Do you want to bet at all?
Some serious coins.
Yeah, sure.
Bit pink. What do you got to lose? So you choose the mount by pressing up, I think.
Oh, I can only go up.
Make it a true daily double.
Oh, I didn't have enough. All right. Here we go, Beck. Rematch time.
Rematch.
As soon as you see the go, you press A. You got A? Yeah.
Ah!
Can't see!
Look how angry Mario is.
Yeah, Mario's
an asshole.
He's a bit of a dick.
Always an asshole.
Alright. Poor Becky.
Yeah.
Everybody's gonna be Team Becky on the next game.
Hey, Ben!
What?
Oh, I was gonna say use your item, but it's not the right
it's
item.
A key.
Yeah, I keep forgetting down. That. Because it has a freaking image of a mushroom.
Yeah, that's should I go down?
You
yeah,
can't, it doesn't is. Matter.
Where?
Whatever one lands you, right will go to Abu if you can afford it, and you can't.
You can afford to steal coins. That gate's not unlockable, though, eh?
You can't afford to steal coins.
I might as well steal coins.
Yeah,
that's all I can do.
I think Kyle's got the coin star no matter what, though.
Yeah, I think so, too.
Oh.
Good choice, Ben. Come, Fraser, you're slipping on the fucking roof tonight.
That's the least anyone's ever stolen.
Wow.
Well,
it involves my max, that's why. Alright.
He was happy.
I was gonna say, it's proof positive that, like, press not trying. Yeah. Alright, go ahead. We're getting a little bit drunk, I think.
Possibly.
Well, we're really being idiots.
Well, it's warm in here. It's hot.
It's too hot today.
Platform barrel.
All right.
Last mini game. This is it.
For all the moves.
Let's do a practice to explain this one. It's run and jump, but you should get a feel for what. You can slow down. It's whoever wins, but slowing down helps you get coins, and sometimes
it'll
help
you.
You just press in the direction of
running. Oh, it already runs.
And you jump like this.
Okay, what? I see. Oh no, you like do that. Need to direct yourself.
I was pressing.
Oh, you can. You can move around. I had no idea.
I was pressing a direction and it wasn't running.
Okay.
Weird.
I get it.
Either
way.
I'm right, glad we tried that.
Strange.
Okay.
So you can move from right to left, but you're mainly pointing in diagonal up.
Okay.
Diagonally.
There's me.
Oh, polygon times.
Yeah. See, it's not going.
Oh, no,
dude,
Kyle.
Dude, what's with the diagonal in our controllers today? Or up? Oh, man.
Keep going, Ben.
Oh, shit.
I wanted the coins.
He thought he could clean up at his own leisure. I think you ended up with the same amount of coins as me, too,
not
then.
The case.
Oh, you got 2. All right. You didn't end up ahead on that, but.
Ahead?
Ahead? Man.
Oh, I hope we didn't get last.
That's weird. We're going to have to test your
controller.
Becky,
I got
Kyle,
last. Oh, okay. You all have
wiggle
stars.
Wiggle your thing inside the thing. That's just. All right, I got 5 stars. All right, here. Who's got the most coins? Kyle. I'll award a bonus stars.
Damn
first
right.
is the minigame star. This is the one that really matters. Goes to Mario! Yes! Yes, I was so worried that it would go to Ben.
Really?
I've always said that this is the star, that if you win this star, you win the game.
I didn't think I was going to win it at all. I didn't win that many mini games.
I thought I might.
I thought you were winning more than me. I honestly thought you won more than me.
I don't think so.
I've always said since the very early days of Mario Party that whoever wins the mini star game, that's the test of skill there. So that's who wins, no matter what you get. Or at least there's 2 winners. There's the board winner and the mini game winner.
So I should make sure I win that one next game.
Yes. Now you know, Ben.
Yeah, try harder this time.
Try.
Okay. You weren't trying this time is what you're saying?
Well, yeah. I like to fluff your ego.
Yoshi gets to happy this star. Oh, the star!
Is that What is it for?
The happiness star.
I got fucking nothing.
It's a happy star.
Aww.
Peach. I got nothing.
Aww.
Oh jeez. I thought they were just about to award one.
Well, this is the final. This is the superstar. Who is the winner of all?
Me.
I'm sorry. Listen here, banker. You're gonna give me that more coins. Who is it? Who's that?
Who's on the
Thank goodness it's you. Deputy Mario! I can't be sheriff
He's
for winning?
He's a deputy!
I can't even be a fucking sheriff?
You're gonna get shot.
After all that shit?
The sheriff gets shot, but he did not shoot the deputy.
He did. Draw.
Yeah, you press all the buttons they tell you to press.
Oh, I don't even... Becky.
It's gonna go over your head.
Oh! You corked me.
That's
cork
cute.
Guns. Classic.
Fill your hands, you son of a bitch!
I was the underdog.
What?
Nobody is my color in there.
Oh,
nobody
no.
is
Mr.
cheering
yeah,
for
no
me.
One likes you.
It doesn't mean you're the underdog, it just means
and
people don't like you.
And he was not happy about it. Blue is your color.
Oh, some are red. Red is kind of... Red or blue is me, I guess.
Why not both?
Oh, they all just changed their fucking color to me now.
No, I saw.
Were they really cheering for me the whole time? All right.
Becky, you got...
last.
Yeah.
I thought I was going to get last.
It's okay.
Oh, you know why she got last?
Because of me?
Because of you.
Yep.
Because of that one duel
Because you stole her star.
Oh. Yep.
That's the Dick only boy! Reason. That is the only reason.
Anyways, all those coins get to go into the pot. That's the communal coin jar.
And what happens from here?
You can use those coins Hookers later to blow? Buy minigames and stuff, just to play on your own. But for now, we're going to take a break, and we'll come back for, I guess, one more match of the night. That took us about
hour and
2 hours, so two more after this. Maybe we'll go a little bit faster than that we've already played. So you guys all decide which one of these you want. And we'll go based on what you guys request, whichever one it feels like has been
Request.
The most requested. Stick with us for more Video Games Awesome Live 4 Play Friday.